Hi guys, gals, and non-binary pals. Welcome to my channel. My name is Jordan, and this is my first ever video. And I just want to give a little bit of information about myself and what my channel is going to be about. So to start off with my channel, it's going to be kind of a college-based ideal set, I guess, and it's really just gonna be me using a freedom of speech to kind of talk about what I'm gonna be doing and what's going on in my everyday life and how current events have been affecting me, say for example the election and all of that kind of stuff. I also want to talk about kind of historical events and how history, sorry, that light's right there, talking about how history has affected me personally, talking about like financial aid and a lot of the LGBT stuff and all of that. It's not always gonna be serious. I also want to have some tidbits in there like how freaking long it takes to get a cup of caribou coffee on campus and that kind of thing. A little bit about myself. My name is Jordan. I'm 18 years old. I'm female. And right now I'm going to a large university. It's actually bigger than my hometown that I grew up in. Like, I want to say five times as big, if not more. I come from a small town of less than 500 people. And then going into a town, or excuse me, going into a college of about 5,000 students is a big difference. I mean, the campus is bigger than my hometown. I'm a psychology major. What I want to do when I grow up is forensic psychology. So I love everything about the brain. I love everything that creates a human and makes humans humans, and that's their brain and their mental processes and how behaviors can alter with emotions and culture and religions and all of that. Like, there's a lot that goes into making you, you and me, me. I love animals. I actually have two cats. I have a cat named Smudge. She's a girl. And then I have a cat named Shadow. He's a boy. I come from a large family. Random Max 5000. Jared is actually my cousin. And he's kind of helping me get into the swing of things. Favorite animal is a lemur. It's always so hard to talk about yourself. Like, I'm trying to like think of like what else that you could like know about me. Trying to think. Favorite food is like Mongolian. I love Mongolian stir fry. It's super amazing. I love to read and write. I love music. I'm really into the alternative indie scene. That's always kind of been my thing. Wow. Another thing that I would like to talk about is kind of some ideas that I have for, sorry, I'm trying to find a way so you're not in that light. Finding some ideas that I can use for videos to come up. I think the first video that I'm planning on doing is gonna be like tips and life hacks to living on campus, living in the dorm life, because I live in a dorm on my college. It can be really difficult actually, just because I feel like if you're living on a dorm, sometimes you may not have had that financial ability to get your own apartment. I know that was for me personally. I didn't have the time nor the financial savings to actually get a place of my own. So the only way that I could actually go to college was to be in the town that I go to college with. And so I had to live on campus because I couldn't find any other place to stay. I actually didn't know that I'd be going to this college until 15 days before the move-in day. So I basically had 2 weeks to try to find a place to live, and it just wasn't gonna happen. I mean, anywhere. So there's a lot going on, especially with your first year of college and first semester and trying to find out everything. For me, example, I totally forgot about pots and pans. Like, I don't have any cookware whatsoever. And I mean, like, laundry and all of that. So throughout buffering through this first semester of college, I've actually found quite a bit of different, like, tips and pro hints, whatever you want to call them, that really help me survive. And I kind of want it to be like, oh my gosh, if you're a 90s kid, you know, what was it called? NEGS Classified School Survival Guide kind of thing. I kind of want to have that kind of idea going on. It's just like, hey, like, this is how you get to survive college, because I think everybody going into college, like high school graduates or middle schoolers or even people later in life who never was able to go to college but want to now after the kids grew up and all of that, can be really scary. I mean, it's a huge thing. And high school doesn't really teach what college is. I remember growing up in high school, all my teachers would tell me, well, the professors are just hard asses and they're not going to do anything for you and they're not going to work with you and you just have to expect to be an adult or yada, yada, yada. And that's not true. Like, I've actually gotten more support out of college professors than I have from high school teachers that I've known for 4+ years. And so I just think there's a really big stigma and a really big fear on college. And yes, it is scary because, you know, you're out on your own for the first time, for me personally, for the first time. And you have to fend for yourself, and tuition is no laughing matter. Excuse me, it's like really late. And so I just wanted to kind of give a real life, in real life, real time perspective of what college really is at a major university. The university that I'm going to is actually, I think, one of the largest in the region that I'm from. I'm from central Minnesota. And so it's one of the larger colleges in central Minnesota. So it's kind of what I'm planning. This is really, really unstructured. More of a rambling, hence Jordan's ramblings. And just kind of a way for me to have a video diary and also give content to you guys to show, like, hey, college isn't as scary as it seems. And these are ways that you can survive through college and thrive. I mean, college and this time of people's lives, they're supposed to be, like, the best years because you're really getting to, like, find yourself and figure out who you are and what you believe in and why do you believe what you believe in. And it can get really, really deep, and that can get really, really scary. So I just wanted to kind of say hi to YouTube and hi to all of you guys and say that there is kind of a rough ideal. And there's a rough statement or mission statement, I guess, but this is really just going to be a really free form, limited editing going on. And we'll go through this journey together. So I guess I want to wish you all good night. It's like 1:30 in the morning here. And I will upload that first official video soon. So this is our first unofficial official video. So yeah.